have order, please? May we have order, ladies and gentlemen, delegates? This memorable night isn't over, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. President and Mrs. Reagan, what an inspiration. On behalf of all Americans everywhere, I want to express our heartfelt thanks for your enlightened guidance, your wisdom, and your leadership. God bless you. Ladies and gentlemen, the next presentation actually speaks for itself. I know of no one who has seen and heard Lee Greenwood's rendition of God Bless the USA who hasn't come away with goosebumps and a tremendous sense of patriotism in his heart. Ladies and gentlemen, one of the leading entertainers in America today, Mr. Lee Greenwood. Lee?
If tomorrow all the things were gone,
work for all my life, and I had to start again, just my children and my wife, I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. There ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, see the shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA. Well, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say
there ain't no doubt I love this land. God.
gentlemen, we are honored to have with us tonight one of the greatest teachers of our age. His example and message over many years have inspired millions of people throughout the world. He is a very dear and special friend from my home state of North Carolina. Dr. Billy Graham, it is a great privilege now to have you lead us in prayer for God's guiding hand on our activities this week. Dr. Graham.